Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. We are ready to test Iron Fist and Daredevil, and I will make a review for all of those three uniforms in this video. So I think those three uniforms are the only that worth to take from this specific update, and I will tell you right now the why. First, those two are damage dealers, and Iron Fist is also damage dealer and support also. So this is the first choice, and if you want to tier 3 summon, I think this is the best next tier 3 character to be your next choice. So why you need to buy Jessica Jones uniform? I will tell you right now. If you know Iron Fist, we didn't show that in the previous video. Iron Fist leadership skill giving 60% increase of all attack to defenders allies. So all of those consider it as defender allies. Also Jessica Jones passive gives another 50%. So we are already on the 110% increase to all attacks to the characters. So let's see for an example what are the stats of for Daredevil for now, because he is not tier 3. I really have problem with the TCPs right now, and this is why I wanted to do the review right now, because I want to tell you that he really doesn't worth to buy his uniform if you don't have a tier 3 and you don't have the specific CTP he wants, and I will tell you why. We will make some tests on the world bosses, so you see the difference between a completely tier 3 character and not completely tier 3 characters right now. So we will test him now without tier 3, and I will make a later video for tier 3 in some days. Before I will continue, I'm going to also show you this is the stats with the team. So he's 10,000 more damage up because of the buffs. That is quite amazing, right? So the uniforms for those three uniforms options are those over here. So this is the Daredevil's one, this is the Iron Fist one, this is the Jessica Jones one, and this is the Luke Cage one that we are not going to make a review for him, but yeah, that's for you to know. So as I told you, I made both of them at level 70. I make both of them ready to be upgraded, but I lack the TCP as I told you. So the only thing I can do right now, it is awaken Iron Fist. I wanted to do it with you, as you see over here. That is quite nice. And we are going also to finish his upgrades of the skill. At least, not all of it, but at least at level 4. To see the difference, you know. So he's getting a lot of buffs as every character. He doesn't have a penetration on his 6th skill, but he does have it on his 5th skill, that it is the skill we want. So we are going to use this team for both of the characters, for Daredevil and the Iron Fist. And I will start with the Daredevil one. I used a lot of teams, basically the three teams that I'm using for, you know, do the one-shot skills. First, I've used this one, the Taskmaster and Captain America. It didn't work, like the rest of the characters. Then I used the second team that we are using for the one-shot. It didn't work either. So the best team for him, it is this team over here, and I will show you right now the best he could do with as he is right now. So all you have to do is go up to 3, 5 and 4 as a rotation, and we hope that the proc damage from the obelisk opens. So this is the rotation, guys. With just basically it was the same damage like he was at level 60. It didn't change anything, you know. Basically, it was also better. I did it once with 8 bars left. So we are going to use Iron Fist with 3 different teams, basically 2 teams. The first team is if you want to buy the universe to support Iron Fist, I do not suggest you to do that because basically Daredevil doesn't help the defenders. He's just a damage dealer that he's getting the damage from his supporters. I'm going to use this team right now because with this team also Iron Fist has his 110% all attacks and also 30% from Cyclops, so he's 140% up right now. We are going to use the same rotation for both of the teams, 3, 6 and 5. And the damage is nowhere to be done. So, I'm going to test the next team because you will see what I mean. That is, I don't really suggest you to buy this uniform if you want to help Iron Fist. You are able to use him from 2 ways. If you want to use him like this as a leader, or you can use him as a leader for, you know, the teenage warhead and by this way. There are 2 ways. I'm going to use him as a leader. The only problem I found so far, it was the ignore dodge. That he is doing a little bit dodge. And I lose some of the proc damage. I'm going to tell you exactly what I mean right now. So co-op 3, 6 and 5. No, we did it again. Okay, it is nice. As you see over here, he is able to do it, guys. So if you ask me, from those 2 damage dealers, both of them are very nice. I definitely suggest you to do both of them. If you ask me, I will definitely go first with Iron Fist, of course, because he is easier to make because he is an awakening character. We have already his skill. It will be easier for us to progress further. But I am closer with Daredevil. I will definitely make a new review when he will be tier 3. But right now, if you don't have a proper CTP and if you don't have a tier 3 on him, it doesn't worth to take his uniform. He doesn't make any big difference. He's just a shadow ladder for now. So Jessica Jones is one of the best supporters for this team. And also Iron Fist also is the best for the defenders. So that was the review. I hope you enjoyed. Until the next video, guys. See you again. Bye.